You guys are down. You come on the field. There's a minute 36 on the clock. Take me in your huddle. Take me between your ears. Tell me what you're thinking in the middle of that chaos before the drive starts.
I mean, we knew we had just under 2 minutes to go. Needed a touchdown. We had a couple timeouts, I think. So, I mean, for us, the kind of offense we run and you know how Coach Moorhead is with his aggressiveness and how he calls plays, we were extremely confident getting onto the field. Felt like, you know, for us, 2 minutes and timeouts, that's plenty of time. We don't need to be in a panic, you know, trying to get chunk plays, just run our offense, execute it. In the huddle, there was definitely a lot of confidence in our guys. It wasn't anything kind of like panic mode. It was, you know, hey, we got to go down. We got to score a touchdown.
And then it comes down to one play. You either win or you lose. How many times since you pulled it off have you watched that play?
I watched it a bunch that night, just you know, on the plane ride back and on the bus ride. Just all over Twitter, scrolling through, seeing it a bunch of times. And then kind of after that, it's popped up a few more times after that. But, you know, pretty much since the time we got back, it's been, you know, focusing on Indiana.
This is a record. I don't know how far into the interview we are. I haven't asked you about number 26 yet. When it comes to Saquon Barkley, who do you want to give him the ball more, or does he want you to give him the ball more? Because he touched it 40 times Saturday, and I still think it's not enough.
I think it's a little bit of both. I mean, for a quarterback perspective, you always know that if the routes aren't open downfield or, you know, you feel like you don't need to push it down the field, you can just take a check down. That's kind of what I was doing. They were taking away our deep shots and our check downs were there. And, I mean, when Saquon Barkley's your check down, that's never going to be a bad option. So, you know, it's definitely a comfort level for us as a quarterback, knowing if the pocket's breaking down, protection's getting a little bit loose. If we need to, you know, find a quick answer, being able to find your check down and have it be him, where you know he can jump over a guy and get a first down, you know, run around him, run through him, or
right.
Whatever he does that makes him who he is. I mean, it's so awesome for us as quarterbacks and really for us as an offense.